Get one, another, we get one. Oh shit. Hey, I'm doing the fuck up. Okay. I might die, but I might kill you. Imagine just surviving one of those. It's crazy. That was a werewolf, man. I'm afraid. I mean, they can't. They can't. Hey. After a while, like, kind of skip them out from there, from the move.
The golem is down! I repeat, the golem is down! All teams, move in to secure Pandora's box!
They just, couldn't they just have like I was... I would move around so much. So much. Like, it didn't even matter. I didn't even care about the freaking golem, you know? Yeah, you two people. guess so. I slide. Oh, no sliding. I'm gonna go with my slid.
Black Order soldiers are headed for Pandora's box. Intercept and eliminate. We cannot afford to lose the artifact.
Okay. This pack's a friend. This is power. Oh, this is true. So dumb. Whatever.
The golem is down. I repeat, the golem is down.
I know it's
moving to secure Pandora's box.
Yeah, yeah.
Black Order soldiers are headed for Pandora's box. Intercept and eliminate. We cannot afford to lose the artifact.
You had a shotgun last time. Oh, yes, I do. I think I was supposed to go this way, man. I think if I run, he won't grab me. I doubt it, but... What? What? I think I proc'd him because I wasn't able to do that. Hey, just fucking grab me, dude. I don't give a fuck. Just grab me. This guy's gonna grab me. I can walk all the way back around. It's not. Grenade's gonna fuck with that guy. I think there may be people over here. Oh. What? Guess no one's there. These. No, thank you. Oh, it's too quiet. I don't like this. Oh, I'm gonna get the bite for my life. They're gonna kill me! I'm no cover! Okay. Yes. Fuel. So quiet. Ah, oh, jeez, this is so cool. Who the? Practical elf. Huh. Where was I? This way. A shmi. This is so cool. Oh, but I wish it was more like, how should I say, like walking through the city instead of walking around in a block. You know what I mean? It's just we're just going through like a little maze here every time. But we don't. But like, if I could just see all that, like walk through the entire city, that'd be cool. Where did that even come from? Oh, this little hole. What? Where did that come from? Who's next? Dude, you guys suck at shooting. It's gonna suck. This is so eerie.
We have an evac chopper en route to your position.
I wanna fucking.
Be advised, infrared shows multiple bogeys converging on the Pandora's box. Moving past.
Deckard, looks like you're gonna have some company. Stay alert.
Yeah. Got the box. Ah, oh, must be. Are they cloaked? Oh, I gotta. Alright, I'm ready for it. Bring it up. Finish this, and I'll start the uploads. Fucking accident. I need to heal it, not suck it up. Okay. Alright. Oh, sorry. Okay, we after this, I'm gonna let my cat out. I wanna restart already. I can't get to him! I did this last time. Close. I think I had one more left. There's that guy. Yeah. Yep. I think that's the thing. Okay. It's not so much. Oh, okay. I want to stop the show. I think I need to switch to the shotgun after a while. Only the Molotov thing. Two comes out here. Oh my god. Okay, okay. They don't care about that. Okay, I fucked up. Okay. It's one, one, two, three, and then he comes out later then. I think I need grenades. I need to mess with the grenades then. Okay. Okay. It gives me infinite energy. Okay. That's how you do it. It doesn't give me infinite energy. Just kill them. Just kill them. It does it. And it does. I think this is the spot then, I guess. This is how you do it. I like this. Come down, bitch. Fucking scum it out.
The clubhouse turned out to be farther away than I thought. Lexington ferried us in Pandora's box across the Atlantic Ocean to the Council of 98's headquarters, a hidden complex beneath the Houses of Parliament in London. The Council secured the artifact and immediately set about analyzing it, trying to find some way to reverse the process that released the creatures into the world. The Council also subjected the signet on Deckard's arm to a multitude of scans. No one seemed to understand what the purpose of the brand was. In the meantime, I provided Lexington with the location of a hidden lab in the English countryside that Lefay had used for much of his research on Pandora's box. We decided to raid the facility and search for intelligence. Deckard insisted on joining us. After all, He was the one the Fae tricked into opening the box in the first place. Now he wanted a chance to set things right. The Council didn't see things his way, insisting the signet on his arm was too valuable to risk losing, but Deckard was determined, finding his way to our aircraft at the last moment.
Heads up, gentlemen, we're approaching the LZ. Intel reports this is where LeFay researched Pandora's box. Objective is to learn whatever we can about his endgame. Satellite imaging shows plenty of bad guys and critters, so watch your asses.
Not my ass I'm worried about, boss.
Incoming Griffins!
Why would they attack a metal giant object in the sky?
Deckard, wake up!
Here, Jesus. Oh, are we? Oh, I guess.
Lexington's unconscious, oh, and the rest of the crew is dead.
That's from a cutscene.
I'm going to radio the Council for help, but you must find LeFay's research. Every second counts. Head to the cathedral. The lab is hidden beneath the main hall. And Deckard, try not to get yourself killed. I'm running low on friends these days.
Oh, that's all I am? Yeah. Yeah, this is where I stop, so everything beyond this is new. Alright. It's good, dude. I don't know what part this would be, but this ended up being really long. And, sorry that I had a cheese at the end. It's just it's just ridiculous if I didn't cheese it, okay? Even that box, it's not infinite energy. It's like, it just rations it out to you. It just gives you a little bit at a time. I was like, nah, I need the whole thing. And every time I did the little force push, it's not enough. It takes too much energy. And then there's three of them, and they don't care about fire. Yeah, I could have tried grenades, but fuck them, okay? Fuck those guys. And thanks for watching, and I'll upload this pretty soon. Not sure when, but want to. I'm definitely gonna finish this game. I'm probably gonna try something else later, but game's really sick. I like it so far. All right, guys, peace.